Tyler Posey's breakout role was in the MTV show Teen Wolf, loosely based on the 80s movie of the same name. In his recent film, Truth or Dare, the actor and his friends are being tormented by a supernatural force.
That was your second plan. Your first plan was to screw us. Three of my best friends are dead because of you!
I'm sorry. I lost friends too, okay? If I could take all back, I would.
There is a way.
The actor says even though he'll never do the deadly dares that were done in the movie, in real life he has already experienced his most daring moment.
Have you ever had that moment where you're like, okay, I'm gonna do this?
Yeah, big time. I proposed to somebody one time. It didn't work out, but...
I love you so much.
But I was very young, I proposed, and I was like, oh my god, this is so scary. But I did it.
The 26-year-old star started acting at a young age, notably co-starring as Jennifer Lopez's son in the 2002 movie Made in Manhattan.
You know, you grew up in the business. What made you stay true to yourself and be grounded?
Oh my god, I think, I don't know. My parents were great, are great. Mm-hmm. My dad was in the business before I got into it, and so he knew the ins and outs of it, you know? He knew how to navigate and not become in your head or not become too big-headed. And they just always, they just instilled this humbleness in me where no one is better than anybody. Love everybody and be nice to people and be the guy that people want to work with.
Truth or Dare is still showing in the U.S. and in the Philippines. Young Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.